Last week on BTCW.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is I, the Danger. Last week, the Vengeful One and the Hooded Figure challenged me, the Danger, to a title match. Now, I've accepted this match. We have signed the contract. But the Vengeful One is just getting under my skin. And I think it's not just me. I think it's the Hooded Figure as well. I think, honestly, me and him might be starting to see eye to eye. I mean, well, can we get him a mic, please? Well, here you are.
Nothing.
Not so much, just I think me and you have a common enemy. Now I know. Last time you were out here on this ring, you ambushed me. But you know what? Today I'm having, I think, the thought of forgiveness, you know? Because the Vengeful One is thinking he's big and strong, thinking he's better than both of us, right?
Yeah.
I think our forces would be a lot more powerful combined. The Hooded Figure, the Danger. How about the Hooded Danger?
Sounds good.
Yeah. Sounds good. The tag team. We can be a tag team.
Yeah.
Versus the Vengeful One. Knowing the Vengeful One who thinks he's all of that and take both of us on by himself. What do you think?
That's too much for him to chew.
Too much for him to chew. You hear that, ladies and gentlemen?
We combine together are the Hooded Danger is born.
So, for the Vengeful One, if you're listening,
you got some problems coming your way.
Some danger.
Some Hooded Danger.
Yeah.
1 minute you're in the danger zone, and when you're in the danger zone, you see a figure, and the next thing you know, you lost the match. Because that's what's going to happen.
Yeah.
See you in the ring, Vengeful One.
Last week, the Hooded Danger was formed. I can't wait to see what we're going to see here tonight. This week on BTCW, let's see what will happen with the Hooded Danger.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's the Hooded
Danger.
Oh. I'm here tonight because last week we formed. The Hooded Danger was born.
Yeah.
For the Vengeful One. Now I understand some. That's a wrestler name.
What's his name?
The one?
I think it's called the Plasma or something.
Have you ever heard this guy before? No. I've never heard his name before. I didn't even know he existed.
New.
Has apparently made a video that he wanted us to react to. He really wants to lose. I mean, he really wants to pick a fight with Hooded Danger? He's going to be running scared. But it's okay. It's enough talk.
Back to the grave he came from.
Back to the grave he came from? I like that. Back to the grave you came from. So let's go ahead and play this clip.
Yeah.
The
plasma makes the shock in the pants.
Isn't that the Vengeful One's entrance? Song?
Maybe they use the same song or something, I don't know.
Listen, it's just
go to one. That's one long entrance.
202.
The red mask.
Is it still there?
227. Well,
talk!
Danger, is it? Yeah.
Yeah.
I've heard all about you.
And you should be afraid.
I've heard all about you, the danger, and the hooded figure, and the vengeful one. I've heard so many things about you, the three of you.
No one knows about me. I'm a mystery.
I am the Red Monster.
The Red Monster.
I am the Red Monster. And I'm coming for the three of you.
That's the two of us.
Guess he also hates the Revenge of One Time.
Hey, we do too. We don't like him.
After
well,
you.
We probably don't like this guy either.
I am coming after the Vengeful One and the Hooded Figure and the Danger. I'm coming for you three.
Yeah, okay.
I'm coming for you. Danger.
You'll be expecting
I understand
a dangerous figure.
That you have two words for the Vengeful One and for the Hooded Figure. Fear me?
That's right.
However,
fear us.
Fear us.
Your buddy Colton, Brock.
And fear
Brock.
Fear us? Fear
I
us?
I understand.
Fear me?
Hang on.
Technical difficulties there.
Yeah.
Plasma.
He's a crappy cameraman.
And we're supposed to be afraid of him?
You can't even hold a camera?
We can't even hold a camera.
I don't know how he's holding that belt and if you can't hold that camera.
Sorry about that.
Yeah.
Now, Brock, I believe that
Brock.
Your friend, Colton Johnston, I believe your friend Colton has mentioned me before. I think he has.
Not ringing a bell. Who is this Brock guy?
I have no idea.
I am the plasma.
The danger.
Mm. What the fuck's Brock?
Brock.
Who's the danger?
The
danger is right,
he's
but...
He's in my sights.
Who the fuck's Brock?
Unfortunately, the Vengeful One cannot make it to Colton Mania. He cannot make it.
He got injured.
I think he's just afraid.
Yeah, he's afraid.
He asked me personally to fight in his position.
Even though he said
to take his place
he's coming up all
at Colton Mania.
How does this make sense?
For the Intercontinental Championship and the Universal Championship.
Good luck.
I told him, I would be honored.
He just gave away.
I would be privileged.
His championship.
It'll be
to
an
this.
Honor and a
who?
Privilege.
The plasma, apparently.
To
yeah.
fight. For the Universal Championship and the Intercontinental Championship. It'll be a pleasure and an honor. You, Danger. Oh, yes, you, Danger.
I have heard so many things about you.
Like what?
Like what, yeah.
And the hooded figure.
Yeah.
See, the plasma is not just going to destroy everything in his path.
Yeah.
But he's going to destroy the universe when he becomes the universal champion.
What about me? You said my name. You weren't talking about me, huh?
You're talking like you already won?
You, Danger, have two words. Fear me.
Fear us.
Oh, that's so nice. Oh, that's so beautiful.
Fear us and fear him.
Fear me.
Yeah. Fear us both.
I have two words. No, I'm sorry. I have three words for you, Danger. Go to sleep.
I don't sleep.
Okay, I'm...
Well... He's got some balls.
Really tiny ones.
He's talking like he's already beat us.
Yeah. Until he actually gets into the danger.
The danger zone. The hooded danger zone.
The hooded.
Or the figure just come out of nowhere. You don't know when it's coming and when it's going to hit you. When he does, you won't be ready for it.
It's like a wind in a dark alley.
So go ahead and say whatever you want. Go to sleep. Well, I'll stick with fear us. What do you think, man?
I've lost words with this.
Plasma.
What? Who named it?
I don't know, man. But I think the Venge One got maybe a little too scared and sent his buddy our way.
Yeah.
But it's okay, because it's just a lot easier now.
Yeah. After we deal with the plasma, we can deal with him.
Yeah.
Vengeful one, yeah. So we both. The hood danger
is going
to destroy both.
So, good luck getting the Universal Champion, because you've entered an unwinnable hooded danger zone. See you soon. The plasma.
See ya.